Hello dear students, once again welcome to our channel Maths in Minutes with Priya. Today we are going to solve advanced level sums of surds. This is part 7 of Surds and Indices. In total it's clip 78 of this channel. In part 5 and part 6 we have learned rationalization of surds as well as shortcut for finding the square root. Now before solving these advanced level sums, I would advise you that you watch part 5 and part 6 and then watch part 7, because whatever we learned in those two parts, rationalization and finding square root, we are going to need this in today's part. So let's begin solving this advanced level examples. Find the value of, this expression is given to you and 4 options are there, A, B, C, D. So you need to simplify this expression. Now what we will do? We will go step by step. First we will take care of numerator, then we will take care of denominator. That way it will be very easy for you to understand. So first let's see the numerator. Let's keep this square root side aside for time being. Pehle ye square root nahi dekhenge. पहले न्यूमरेटर डिनोमिनेटर को देख लेंगे एंड देन वी विल फाइंड द स्क्वायर रूट इन द लैटर पार्ट दैट विल मेक द एग्जांपल वेरी इजी. सो फर्स्ट लेट्स टेक केयर ऑफ द न्यूमरेटर. रूट 8 प्लस रूट 12 इन द ब्रैकेट मल्टीप्लाइड बाय रूट 3 माइनस रूट 2 इन अनदर ब्रैकेट. नाउ हाउ डू वी सॉल्व दिस? रूट 8 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय दिस ब्रैकेट प्लस रूट 12 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय दिस ब्रैकेट. Root 8 into root 3 is root 24. 8 2 is 16, so root 16. 12 3 is 36, so root 36. 12 2 is 24, so root 24. Here it will be minus sign. Plus and minus multiplied, so this is minus. And this is also root 8 into root 2 plus and minus multiplied, so this is minus. Plus minus plus minus because of this minus sign. Now when I start solving it, what do I observe? Root 24 and minus root 24, it gets cancelled, and what I am left with, this number and this number. Root 16 is 4, root 36 is 6. So root 24, root 24 got cancelled. Minus 4 plus 6 is 2. So numerator, value of this numerator is 2. So now my expression becomes this. ये पूरा स्क्वायर रूट के अंदर 2 अपॉन दिस डिनोमिनेटर स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 24 प्लस 5 विच इज सेम एज स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 2 अपॉन स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ दिस टर्म स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 2 अपॉन स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ रूट 24 प्लस 5. सो नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू फाइंड स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ डिनोमिनेटर दैट इज रूट 24 प्लस 5. Do you remember the shortcut trick that we learned to find the square root? First write the given surd in the form of a plus 2 root b. So 5 plus square root of 24, I need it in the form of a plus 2 root b. So 5 as it is, this root 24 I can split as 4 into 6 so that 2 can come out. I want it in this form, so 2 should be out of square root sign. Please watch the last part and you will understand this immediately. So 5 plus root 24 now becomes 5 plus 2 root 6. Now I have to split 6 such that product is 6 and sum is 5. So 2 3s are 6, 2 plus 3 is 5. So square root is root 2 plus root 3. We have learned everything in last part, that is part 6, to find the square root. So now my expression is square root of 2 upon root 2 plus root 3. I have found the square root of denominator. Now what should be the next step? Next step is always rationalizing the denominator. So I will multiply this by root 2 minus root 3. Root 2 minus root 2, root 3, root 2 minus root 3. Please watch part 5 and then you will understand this immediately. So now I am solving the numerator. Root 2 into root 2 is 2 minus root 2 into root 3. This is as it is. This is root 2 square, that is 2, minus root 3 square, that is 3. So this is 2 minus root 6 upon minus 1, which is equal to. Now this is minus sign in the denominator, so I'll change the sign of numerator. 2 becomes minus 2 and minus root 6 will become plus root 6. So 2 minus root 6 upon minus 1 is same as minus 2 plus root 6. See the answers given over here. Minus 2 plus root 6 is this. Minus 2 plus root 6 is same as root 6 minus 2. So your answer is option B. If you look at these answers, they are very confusing, isn't it? So please be very careful while marking your answer. These signs, they carry very much importance. Minus sign root 6 ko hai ki 2 ko hai, sab jagah alag alag hai. So be very careful while marking the answer. In this case, it is option B. Now you may think that this is a very big procedure and in exam we do not have time. Then that's right. You don't need to show all these steps in the exam. Here I have shown all the steps because I am teaching you. In exam, you don't need to follow each and every step. Ab ye dekho, numerator. Iska jo product liya humne, you can directly arrive at this step and the answer is 2. Then finding square root of 5 plus root 24, this is oral. Because root 24, we know it is 2 root 6 and 2 3s are 6, 2 plus 3 is 5, so root 2 plus root 3. Ek bar ye practice ho jayega na square root nikalne ka, fir ye sara steps lik lik ke karne ki koi zarurat nahi rahegi. So in 2 steps, you will arrive at this step. Root 2 upon root 2 plus root 3. Do hi line likhoge aur yahan tak pahunch jaoge. Baki ye sara calculations dimag mein ho jayega once you start practicing it. Shuru shuru mein lik kar karo, bina likhe karna shuru mein difficult hota hai. But once you get used to it, then it will be very easy for you. Sums are not at all difficult. Once you reach this step, again, iske baad direct yahan pahunch sakte ho. Ye sara likhne ki zarurat nahi hai. To ye jo tum dekh rahe ho, full page calculations I have shown. You can just curtail it to 2 or 3 lines and then you can solve it. I'm sure this can be solved within just 30 seconds. It won't require more than 30 seconds if you save your time doing rough work. Itna sara rough work mat karo if you are a competitive exam aspirant. If you are a school child, then you must show all these steps because it will be a 4-mark sum and each and every step will carry marks. And even if you go wrong at the last step, your teacher is going to give you 3 marks out of 4 because you have solved everything correct. Am I right? But in competitive exams, nobody is going to see your steps. Your answer is going to have the full weightage. So be very careful while marking these answers and save your time in rough work. Kam se kam rough work karne ki koshish karo. Zyada se zyada dimag mein solve karne ki koshish karo. Next example, find the value of, and this big expression is given to you. Whenever there is square root under square root under square root, this type of problems are given. What you need to do is solve from inside to out. So first solve this, and then this. Jaise bracket mein solve karte ho, if you remember Bodmas rule type of problems, you solve from inside to out. So here also you need to solve from inside to out. So first we are going to find expression, value of expression, square root of 7 plus 2 root 12. First we will find this and then we will multiply it by 8. Got it? So first let us solve this expression, square root of 7 plus 2 root 12. Now this is oral, isn't it? 4 3s are 12 and 4 plus 3 is 7. So what is the square root? Root 4 plus root 3. I think if you have watched my last part, you will be able to find the square root orally within just 1 second. So square root of 4 plus square root of 3, that is 2 plus root 3. So now I am substituting this value over here. In this expression, I am substituting the value 2 plus root 3 over here. So now my expression becomes this. This expression now becomes this. Now I will multiply it by 8. So first let us solve. As I said, from inside to out, so first let us solve this much and then we will take care of minus root 2. First let us solve this. So find the square root of this expression. This is 10 plus, this is 8 to the 16, 16 plus 8 root 3, that is 26 plus 8 root 3. We need to find square root of this expression. So first write it in the form of a plus 2 root b. So 8, अभी यहाँ 2 ही चाहिए, बाकी की जो 4 है, 2 4 जा 4 इधर अंदर चला जाएगा, and that will be 16. So 16 3 जा 48. This expression will now be 26 plus 2 root 48. We have solved this type of sums in last part. Please watch it, finding square root, so that you won't encounter any problem while solving the advanced level sums. What happens if you directly start solving advanced level sums, then you think यार ये तो मुझे आ ही नहीं रहा है. लेकिन पहले तुम square root तो निकालना सीखो, उसमें expert हो जाओ, and then you come to this step, correct? फिर यूं ही बेवजह ऐसा सोचने की ज़रूरत ही नहीं है कि मुझे नहीं आएगा, क्योंकि sums तो quite easy है. But हमेशा ऐसे ही है कि तुम पहले 1, 2, 3, 4 सीखोगे, उसके बाद 11, 12, 13, 14 सीखोगे और फिर 100 तक जाओगे. डायरेक्टली 100, 101 शुरू किया तो कैसे आएगा, नहीं आएगा. तो सेम वे फर्स्ट लर्न दिस ईजी स्टेप्स, फाइंडिंग स्क्वायर रूट्स एट्सेट्रा. वंस यू स्टार्ट डूइंग इट ओरली, देन यू कैन सॉल्व एडवांस लेवल सम. सो यू वॉन्ट फील कि मुझे आ ही नहीं रहा है. आई कैन गारंटी यू कि ये सारा जो एडवांस दिखता है तुम ओरली सॉल्व कर दोगे. सो लेट्स कम बैक टू आवर सम्स. So expression is 26 plus 2 root 48, 24 2s are 48, 24 plus 2 is 26. So square root is root 24 plus root 2. So my original expression is now this. Ye jo tha original expression. Yahan tak humne solve kar liya, ab ye minus root 2 sirf bacha hai. Yahan tak ka value aa gaya ye. So now minus root 2 plus रूट 24 प्लस रूट 2. तो ये रूट 2 तो चला गया. सो स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ रूट 24, दैट इज द आंसर. स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ रूट 24, 4, 4, 6 जा 24, सो 2 बाहर आ गया. स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 2 root 6 और 2 root 6 raised to 1/2, दैट इज योर आंसर. हियर ऑल्सो यू कैन सॉल्व दिस बाई ओनली राइटिंग 3 lines. इतना सारा कैलकुलेशन्स दिखाने की ज़रूरत नहीं है. जनरली दे गिव यू एग्जाम्पल्स विथ स्मॉल नंबर्स ओनली, 1 digit, 2 digit number. सो सॉल्व करना बहुत आसान होता है. जस्ट टेक केयर ऑफ दिस साइंस. साइंस में गड़बड़ी मत करो, क्योंकि ये कैंसिल हो जाता है. तुम ये माइनस लिखना ही अगर भूल गए तो दिस विल बी रूट 2 एंड रूट 2, देन यू विल राइट इट एट 2 root 2, फिर और गड़बड़ करते जाओगे. So take care, this is minus 2 root 2, so this is going to get cancelled. Thoda carefully solve karna and then you will reach at this answer very easily. Let's solve one more sum. Here if you see, there are 3 terms. So what I'm going to do? I'm going to simplify first term, then second term and then third term, and then we will take care of this minus and plus sign. That way it will be very easy. So what I suggest you, first you try to solve it on your own. Ye square root wala hi hai jo hum karte aaye hai ab tak. Last part mein bhi kiya, rationalization bhi kiya, is part mein bhi kiya, to wahi hai jo hum karte aaye hai. So what you can do is, don't see my procedure first. First you pause this video, solve it on your own, and then you can match the answer with me. So now let's solve this. I'm solving this first term. I've copied this first term. Now for solving this first term, what I need to do? I need to first find the square root of 10 plus 2 root 21. So 21 can be split as 7 3s are 7 plus 3 is 10. So square root is root 7 plus root 3. So my first term is 2 upon root 7 plus root 3. Now what I need to do next, whenever there is surd in the denominator, we need to rationalize it. So I have to multiply this by root 7 minus root 3 upon root 7 minus root 3. So in the numerator it is 2 in the bracket root 7 minus root 3, in the denominator root 7 square, that is 7, minus root 3 square, that is 3. 7 minus 3 is 4, so 2 ones are and 2 twos are, so in the denominator it is 2 and in the numerator it is root 7 minus root 3. यहाँ पे 4 आएगा ना, वो cancel होगा, 2 ones are and 2 twos are, तो denominator में आएगा 2 and numerator it will be root 7 minus root 3. So this is going to be my first term. Now keep it as it is and now let us solve the second term. Second term का denominator square root of 12 minus root 140, square root निकालना है. So how do we find the square root? First we must write it in the form of a minus 2 root b. 2 को बाहर निकालना है, मतलब यहाँ 4 चाहिए. So split it, this is 4 into 35. So 2 को बाहर निकालो, it will be 12 minus 2 root 35. Now split 35, 7 5s are 35, 7 plus 5 is 12. So square root is root 7 minus root 5. This is minus sign, so in the square root also it will be a minus sign. So now my second term is this, 1 upon root 7 minus root 5. Now we have to rationalize it, so multiply it, root 7 plus root 5 upon root 7 plus root 5. This is the denominator, this is the numerator, in denominator it will be 7 minus 5, that is 2. So now your second term is also ready. This is your first term, this is your second term. Now let's solve the third term. So you can see हम कुछ भी अलग नहीं कर रहे हैं. जो भी हमने सीखा square root rationalization, part 5, part 6 में जो भी हम सीखा वो ही सब इस part में हम apply कर रहे हैं. So nothing new. Nothing difficult, everything is quite easy. Third term is this, 1 upon square root of 8 minus root 60. So we need to find square root of 8 minus root 60. Write it in the form of a minus 2 root b. So yahan pe 4 chahiye, usko bahar nikalo to 2 ban jayega. So 60 split as 4 into 15. 2 bahar aa gaya, 8 minus 2 root 15. 15 is 5 into 3, 8 is 5 plus 3, so square root is root 5 minus root 3. Got it? So we have found a value of this, that is root 5 minus root 3. So this is the third term, 1 upon root 5 minus root 3. So what will be next step? Yes, right, rationalization of denominator. So multiplied by root 5 plus root 3 upon root 5 plus root 3. So upper numerator to yahi rahega, denominator it will be 5 minus 3, that is 2. So now you have three terms, correct? You have solved them and now the original expression. See now, look here. This was our original expression. First term minus second term plus third term. So we have simplified first term, second term and third term and now we will write it in this form. First term minus second term plus third term. First term minus second term plus third term. Ye sare square root humne nikal liye. Aur humne yahan pe is tarah likh diya. Square root bhi nikal liya, rationalization bhi kar liya, sab kuch ho gaya. Now denominator is same, 2. So we can just add and subtract the numerator. Root 7 minus root 3. This will be minus root 7 minus root 5 because of this minus sign. Plus root 5 plus root 3. If you see, everything is going to get cancelled. Root 7 minus root 7 gaya. Minus root 3 plus root 3 gaya. Minus root 5 plus root 5 gone. So this is 0 upon 2. So your answer is 0. So this big expression has the value 0. So solve it term by term. Square root to orally hi nikalo. Orally nikalne ka practice hi karlo because you need the square root often. एंड रैशनलाइजेशन भी ओरली करने का प्रैक्टिस कर लो. ये पार्ट 5 एंड पार्ट 6 जो है, जितना ज़्यादा ओरली करोगे उतना टाइम सेव करोगे. सो आंसर इज 0. इन नेक्स्ट पार्ट वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व अल्जेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन दिस टाइप और दिस टाइप, वेयर वी आर गोइंग टू यूज रूल्स ऑफ इंडाइसिस. If you haven't yet subscribed to my channel, Maths in Minutes with Priya, please do so. It's absolutely free. So see you in the next part. Till then, stay happy, stay blessed. Please don't forget to watch initial parts also of Surds and Indices, so that whenever we solve advanced part, it will be a cakewalk for you. Very easy, since you know all the initial steps. So see you in the next part. Bye till then.